tonight for tonight's match between the Crater County Middle School and Mania Middle School. This time, we would like to welcome Currituck County Middle School to the field.
Yes, you need to notice you have a hand.
with the tackle of his second down and 10. For Currituck County Middle School, we like to honor all of our 8th grade football players and 8th grade cheerleaders. Tonight we'll start with our football team. First up is Blake Ayers, escorted by his parents Helen and Chris. Next up, we have Dylan Braswell, escorted by his parents, Crystal and Michael. Up next, we have Kaden Cooper, escorted by his parents, Alyssa and John Cooper. Next up, we have Trace Floyd, escorted by his parents, Shayna and James. Next up, we have Zane Gomes, escorted by his parents, Amber and Matthew. Next up, we have Jaden Hammonds, escorted by his parent, Catherine Lee. Next up, we have Michael Lavelle. Michael Lavelle is escorted by his parent, Jesse Kennedy. Next up, we have Will Nixon, escorted by his parents, Brian and Helen. Next up, we have Sebastian Prescott, escorted by his parents, Leanna and Shoal. Next up, we have Kaden Smith, escorted by his parents, Stephanie and Darren. Next up, we have Ryan Benson, escorted by his parent, Diane Kresmar. And now for our 8th grade cheerleaders, Maddie Denholm, escorted by her parents, Teresa and Charles. Next up, we have Ashton Evans, escorted by her parents, Roxanne and Dustin. Next up, we have Reagan Garrington, escorted by her parents, Next up, we have Sage Heath, escorted by her parent, Andrew. Next up, we have Felisa Janish, escorted by her parents, Kevin, Sam, and Josh. Up next, we have Ava Marco, escorted by her parents, Annette and Gary. Let's everyone give one more round of applause for all of our 8th grade football and 8th grade cheerleaders. Thank you for your dedication to Craigslist County Middle School for all 3 years. Thank you. attempt, it'll be loss of 5 yards, second down.
Yeah.
24.
Let's make some noise for the defense!